really is the devil. How do you play Marvin?
Come on, hey, play your favorite character.
DG Phantom, probably the best Ram player around here. Abuk is the out-of-state challenger.
I've never been intelligent enough to play against Danji. But that goes for the majority of characters in this game.
Oh, nice throw tip. It was not enough, though.
Nice.
That game sucks.
What, Yu Yu Hakusho?
No, that Yu Yu Hakusho game sucks.
Oh,
yeah,
I
man.
See.
Okay, when your health is on red, and if you do like a special attack, instant death, you win, get out.
What the hell?
But if they're on red and you just like hit them, they'll get knocked down. You got a butt mash just to get back up. That game's trash.
Wow.
And this is coming from Kepler!
Coming from Kepler, damn.
I don't think anybody right here even knows the Andy matchup.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
How many plays it?
It's the secret tech. I'll get hit by the 60 frame overhead.
Yeah, but when he faints into it, you ain't seeing that coming, man.
Yeah. Even with a golden streak of light behind it.
He's really good against these characters with huge buttons because they hit the spin and there's so much recovery on it that he just gets a punish for free.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, and it wall breaks too.
Oh,
and
that
it takes
ain't,
his burst.
No. No, you can't be doing that.
Commentating?
We are Strive sleeping.
They don't know much about Strive, so they can't really say much.
Oh shit, seriously?
And I'm tired.
It'd be like that.
It'd be like that. It's alright. So the backstory between these two players is Abbott absolutely just came from nowhere, right?
Yeah.
We don't ever see like Abbott ever. But then we have this Anji player who's playing, you know, what's he as one of the worst characters in the game, and absolutely cleaning house against everyone. The fact that they're up two against a legendary player, such as like DGP Phantom. This person, even though it took a huge break for like 5 months, top three every single event they came to. DGP Phantom is absolutely a legendary player, and you guys know what Toshi is, right?
Yeah.
I got you, yeah. So Toshi actually chose like four people on like PS5. It was like K7 versus Otoshi. DGP Phantom had a 90% win rate in the selection, and they're actually like chosen for Team Otoshi.
Dang.
He got reset though.
Yeah, but it's just very unfortunate because like Abic is just cleaning house right over here. Yeah, there we go. Abbott not dropping any combo, just keeping up those loops, and he's now actually one of the favorites to qualify for Scrappy Sonic Qualifier. Woo. This guy's actually from Ohio originally.
Really?
That's right.